you rotate. Baby, make you rotate.
Right now, I'm about to do a madness out here. Get me.
For your body, make you know they shy, oh, make you know they worry. Oh, nothing like a father, make her call me daddy. I know you be goodie, but for me, you be a baddie. Oh, God, you're an angel from heaven.
You make us say, this is a pretend life, man.
One extra business for DJ Eddie at this Africa Festival. You know what I'm saying? Six eggs, we have to let it off. When I come let it off, then it's mad. I'm gonna give you the hot stuff. Yeah, man. Look, man, it's too nice.
We're rolling the loud, everything's bowed. This is Capital Extra, it's the Afrobeat Show every Saturday from 10 p.m. And my special guest this week, the one and only Mr. Silva is in the building. He's no, like, stranger to Capital Extra. Been here enough times. You know what I mean? But just in case you don't know who he is, just in case, he's definitely one of the entrepreneurs and the trendsetter for the UK Afrobeat scene. You know, he's been doing it, and I think respect is due, my brother.
Trust me, man. I appreciate the love and the respect people have been showing to what I've been doing out here. Keep their full vim flowing.
Full vim flowing, definitely.
We're going to let it up. No long time. We're going to let it up quickly.
Real quick. For people who don't know, just in case a couple people don't know, where does the name Mr. Silva come from?
Let's look back probably like 5 years back now. I was doing promotions, a lot of promotions and stuff, and doing hosting at the same time. And then we came out of a promotional name called Silva Family Entertainment and Fresh to Death Entertainment. Mm. Yeah, as being a Silva family, me myself being an artist, I said to myself that, I'm gonna put something like a spin on my name so it comes out as strong, inspirational, lively, versatile artist.
And you haven't always been doing Afrobeats, right? What did you do before?
It was a time in Funky House, yeah. My style of how I rapped on Funky House was very African, very Afro influenced, and yeah, people would feel my stuff, so I had a bar like, I got the flow that makes them go wild with the get the bomb style, so they get down wild. I got the flow that makes them go wild with the get the bomb style, so they get down wild. I got the flow that makes you go. I got the flow that makes you go. I got the flow that makes you go wild with the get the bomb style, so they get down wild. Afro influence,
yeah,
you know what
course.
I'm saying? So a lot of people are like, oh, the sound that he brings proper like Afro, do an Afro beats track. Met up with a couple of the boys. This is where Qualms, Flavor, Paper Maker, A-Star as well. We collaborated, we made Bon Set Moment. Because it said to me that basically, look, this is the time, basically. You need to show your people that, yeah, wherever you're from, you need to be proud. Because the response that I got from what I did, from doing the African music and doing what I was doing, the Funky House music, was very different. I feel like I'm inspiring my people, them, if African especially, the Afro thing kind of really took me, and I felt like, yeah.
That's your home. That's you found your place, basically.
Exactly.
I mean, I remember having a discussion with a couple of people. This was about 2 years ago. They're like, brand new Afrobeats will just die out. You know, Afrobeats won't last, blah, 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 blah. You know, I remember having that conversation with you as well. Why do you think Afrobeats is still here?
It's still here because it's from back. It's from the fathers, from home. Like, we brought it with us, innit? You know what I'm saying? Come on, my dad's got records upon records. Of tunes, love it. We have that rhythm within us. So now, even within the UK music industry, Ghanaians, it's bare. Stormzy's a Ghanaian. Sway, Fuse, keep going, myself, Fans, Favour. Let's keep going, there's many. Dizzy Rascal himself, Beautiful Bizzle himself. That's what it is. Ghanaians have that musical ability, and Africa has it as well. So the root of it all is now projected, and everybody knows that and has recognised that. So everybody just needs to keep pushing it, and it will get where it needs to get to.
New single from the EP is B.A.D,
yeah, man.
Which stands for?
But. And at the same time, it stands for Best Achieving Done.
Why Best Achieving Done?
I just see it as, just to put a spin on, yeah, you're bad. And that's my thing, I'm the best, I'm achieving, and I'm a done.
I love the self-confidence. Listen, I'm looking forward to the EP, Lay It Off. That is out real soon. You just gave me the date. Yeah, give us the date again.
It's coming out on the 10th of April, but the EP launch night is on the 6th of April.
EP launch night on the 6th of April.
And also, you want to come down and experience the Let Off.
Because the Let Off is real. Full vim. Hey, all right, look. looking forward to the EP as well. Let It Off. That's all in the pipeline as well. My special guest right here on Capital Xtra. You go lose your mind and go gaga. Yeah, go gaga. See my sense girl till they go gaga. Yeah, go gaga. You go lose your mind and go gaga. Yeah, go gaga.
Anyway, what we're gonna do, I just want you two to go ahead to, like, you know, like, you got served, like, that kind of, cha-cha-cha-cha-cha. You know what I mean?
Let's go.
You're going hard. I don't want it. Look, look at this soft, softish. Come on. Competition. Come on. Come on.
Alright. Too much. Baba Goli.
Okay, you better. And go down for Mr. Silva. Make some noise! Many familiar faces in the building right now. Enough love out to everybody who's in the venue right now. It's the M of Let It Off right now. What are we telling them? My people, if you're nice and you're live in the venue right now, let me hear you say hip hop. A bit louder, hip hop. Today be the moon. Thank you.
Jackson. Everybody say Air Baba. They say it's a Pim High. Give him his high, say Air Baba. That's what I'm talking about. What's the power there? I've been training.